the Humilian Irrigators Association.
Sana po sa Espiritu Santo. Ang Ginoo manaata ninyo. Mag-ampo kita. O Amahan, ang tanan nimong mga buhat nagpakita sa inyong gugma o kinaadman. Gibuhat nimo ang tawag imong gipadumala kaniya ang tibuok kalibutan. Alam samtang mag-alagad siya kanimo. Ikaw lamang ang iyang magbubuhat, magmando siya sa tanang mga pinuhat. Ibubo ng amuyo kami kanimo ang imong panalangin. Ining lugar o ginaman ining kagamitan si Brian.
In a situation today wherein food security is a vital critical issue, it is not just in tourism areas. A lot of our marginal island communities are also addressing their food security needs. So rain-fed areas that can be planted to rice and to corn are being planted to rice and to corn. Areas where there are areas that can be planted to vegetables are also being planted to vegetables. But in areas where there are tourism demands, we feel that's better. Because not only do you address the food security needs of the people who are in the area, but you add to their life. And I think that's the most important thing.
But I believe that as the program expands, the local government is going to counterpart this program.
What we're looking at is about 1,000 hectares, I think. And they're going to be devoting this to vegetables.
Okay. Next question.